Hello people, today we will go in Cataclysm dungeon, the Vortex Pinnacle. You can farm this mount all day. I don't have lucky, I just done it like 1000 time and it didn't drop me. If you lucky, you can drop it very easy. I will show you how to grind all day. But got some time locked in the dungeon, like you can do it 5 dungeon in one time, in 1 hour. 5 dungeon in 1 hour you can do it, and after that you lock it. And depends how you fast do it, we take a portal Torgimer. If we in Valdraken, we take a portal to Torgimer. After that we go through here, the Valley of the Wisdom, like here, and take a portal to Uldum, and after that go through to the dungeon. You can do it this when you white soul queue arena shuffles, like some you got a time and don't have nothing to do. You come here, you see it on this truck, click it on the portal. You now need to pull. Here got some another mounts, I don't have it. But you need to have done some quest line. Very easy to do it. In Silithus start like here. Here got some bosses, this is a mount you can drop. I think got some another mount, but not sure where he drop. I forget it to be honest. But maybe he on this side. We need come here and farm it up. I will show you how. You need to kill only 2 bosses, man, and go back. Very easy to farm it, like a stone core. You need to enter here, you see it. Coming here. Go kill these mobs. He die very easy. You just need can only run it. Sorry for that, I'm little bit sick now.
We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
We kill this boss instant. If you wanna, you can ult. Now you need to click here. And coming here, go just kill this mob. He take like a 5 minutes per run or like that. Very easy to farm it. But if I got lucky, you can take it in the first run. I don't have it. For this month I been done like 1000 time. You can skip these mobs. You don't need to kill him. You need this one, he will come to you. Just run. One shot him. I hope he dropped me. And you got lucky. Okay, don't have lucky. Now you can just come here and jump it over on the platform and he will go back you at start. That's all. And go out and come back, go enter again, you can do it. You need a very important dungeon to be in dungeon difficult. You need to be in normal and you can reset it now and enter again. You can do it 5 times in 1 hour. You see it, hit reset it again. And when you kill the boss, you need to jump on like here. You can jump on the wind and he will teleport you at start. And go reset it and that's all. Thank you for watching the video. If you like it and enjoy it, go sub and share with your friend to farm the mounts. See you on the next video. Thank you.